Showtime, back-to-back races. I get the jump and then the 450s gap. I'm just gonna cut the bales.
Of course, I'm gonna roll over the inside turn.
Man, the whoops pissed me off. Something different happened every time.
Ah! Alright. Here it goes. Here comes everybody about a fucking piss missile right into me. Oh, there it is. Back to P9 from P1. Whoop shit. Oh, that was a bad move.
No leaks. I'll take it.
Alright, good.
Man, I can't do the whoops at all.
Oh, fuck.
We're good.
Better get moving, dude. Oh, fuck, and he's lagging. Oh. Yep. Oh. We knew that was gonna happen a little. Oh yeah, that's the one more guy. Don't you?
Like, these tight sections, my bike does not turn. I'm just sitting there waiting for it to lean. There's gotta be a way to fix that.
Go to your advanced. Oh, fuck! And there should be one that's like the second or third row that's at like the 50s. Lower that down by like one or two. I think it might be called roll damping, but I'm not sure.
Go P3 with the 111.7.